Right, let's do it. Let's try to get the run to completion. Time doesn't really matter as long as we finish the run. 3, 2, 1, go. Alright, so we got 130 from it, but that shouldn't be a big deal. Good to me, hopefully. Nice. Excellent. So now all we need to do is just get the normal dues in Rainbow Plains. Oh, come on. Wow. We got 160. Oh, that one gave 320? What? Oh, no. They're totally... I think they're totaling up each other. There's no way that one gave 320 by itself. There's no way. I think they got accumulated. The both of those dudes that I got together. Should have enough. Oh, that damage is a little unfortunate. Gonna be a little slow. Should have tried the manip at least, but it's fine. Alright, six. There we go. And that's exactly... That's all we can buy anyway, so that means we did things right. Oh, grabbing extra dues is like legitimate additional time. I did get like some slow potions though as well. It's not just the dues. I think one slow potion rather, but yeah. But I think those potions are good to have for Renee. Oh dear. Maybe I don't need to get that due. It's fine. I never calculated it, the enhancement material anyway, but that one can be like kind of improvised. Don't think we need that scattered prison bone. Tough cycle to hit. I'm just gonna tap this safety. The damage boost we took on the bomb thrower is still faster even with tapping the confluence afterwards. than trying to kill it. So we're still good. Oh no. That's not good. Yeah. Okay, we're still fortunately barely made the space that we needed to get past the knife thrower. Gonna get this dew just in case. I don't think it's needed though. Enhancing is actually not cheap, so. Better safe than sorry. Come on. I'm gonna glyph here. Clean loss. Let's go. Despite the crits as well. I'm gonna talk to this guy just in case, because I think to sell to him, you do need to have... talk to him where I did. Also, let me, now that I've gone through the mess, let me get this. All right, nice. Although if I'm not getting any scatter prison bone, it might not be necessary to do what I did. Should have checked how many dudes I have, but I'm gonna get this one too, just in case. Nice. Clean house. Let's go. That's as clean as it gets. RNG went our way as well, of course. Alright. Again, you guys do let me know if anything is wrong on the stream currently, because I'm not able to see my OBS. But I have chat open still. So, we're gonna go to Teardrop, and then we're gonna go to, let me get the talent point here. It's not 100% needed, but I'm gonna get it. It's been fine. Thank you, appreciate it. Yeah, yeah. Thanks for the notice. Yeah, I only barely saw the notification that YouTube had blocked the video in the other VOD, so that was a close one. I'm glad we didn't do runs on that one. Anyway, when I do runs, I shouldn't be using that playlist, because definitely riskier to do that. Okay, so I'm not doing Holy Ground split yet, or I'm not adding a split for getting the exotic Gator. I don't think that's necessary, but I will get this. This is like literally free. And then we'll get the high health potion. Quickly, and then we go to Holy Grounds. Oh no. Ah, darn. It flew away. So this is where we lose time. Let's go. Clutch. Alright. Let's just... Is dying faster? No, I want to keep my XP. So let me just go back. No, dying would not have been faster, I don't think. But what I should have done is equip it right away. It's fine. We have a confluence. So as soon as I leave the Manta, I'm going to go ahead and do that. Where are we? Okay, there we go. Oh my goodness. I guess that also would have been a timed menu there. But it's fine. Actually, let me just do it. I would also menu here. Something like this. Oh, excuse you. Wow, the armor saved me, literally. The armor we just got. kinda clutch. I guess we don't need the additional menu because we're opening the menu to equip Iron Scythe anyway, right? So. This part is super sketch. We're good. Nice. I can actually activate the latch earlier, to be honest. But let me not think about that right now. Let me just get out of here. It probably would be time saved to activate it earlier. Come on. Okay, we're going for the sequence break. Oh no way, first try? I even forgot to put on the blade, and we just got a first try straight up. That's insane. Wow. I should actually put on the blade still. But yeah, wow, insane. Not a good failure, but it's fine. You can just see the left side. Actually, that still ended up being pretty fast. We shouldn't tap the failure split yet. Also, uh-oh. Did I account for RPing after failure? I don't know if I did. Darn. Well, we might have to get another RP. Unequip that and then equip the mask. Okay. Tap it again. We didn't need to do that, but it recovers some HP. I should have done my talent points there too, though.
Get out of-
We finally got you!
It's all good. Okay, so... Alright, then these two, right? And that's it. Yep. Ah, so much damage missed there. Oh my goodness, really? Wow. I messed that up really badly then. Oh, what am I doing? I'm so silly. Let's look at the dual blades in case. It's not strictly needed. But yeah, I'll still get it. See if the boat is friendly to us. Hey, let's go. Oh, I forgot to get the refined potions in Silent Coast, man. Okay, that's actually pretty bad. Because that's two we missed out on. It's okay. We haven't used any potions yet, so... The ones currently in our inventory should be sufficient, as long as we get the ones that are in Albedo. I don't know how many dim bombs we have right now. We shouldn't. How many do we have? Let me just check. Zero, huh? No, we don't need to get that though. Yeah, we don't. Let me not get baited. I should have checked how much money I have. I'll get this one though. Let's do. I'll probably have too much money, but it's fine. Resting town, right? We sell stuff to the blacksmith, but that's not super important. Let's first grab this exotic. How much money do I have? 2846, that's enough, yeah. Should be plenty. Alright, big tree warp to Silent Coast. Oh my goodness, really? Of all the places I could have gotten stuck in. Come on. Oh, let's go. We made it out. Pixel. But we made it out. Okay, next is, Holy Grounds, yes. And I'll want to apply the Geocarapace right now. There's some additional mending we can do in the meantime. Damage received, HP. HP. I think that's it. We might as well do this right now as well. Really? Wow. Thankfully I didn't use that echo yet. It's not that one though. Yeah. But I was right. What? We're gonna do the split there. There's definitely more, obviously, but there's not an obvious moment to do the split after these cutscenes. Renee! Yeah. So I was right. All right, let's go straight to Valo. I wonder if it's actually just fat. Never mind. Yeah. Nope. Never mind. Let me grab some echoes. Hopefully I can level up. Nice. Excellent. Perfect. So that we don't need to go to the confluence. Oh, I forgot to equip these two. Aw, man. That's not good. I forgot to enhance. Okay. Alright. Good things to remember. Good things to remember. Oh dear. Nice. Not bad. Considering the earlier disaster. Oh my goodness. Geocarpus saving my bot. My butt. I said bot. Let's go. I'll use the one potion. Am I gonna be in this corner forever? I guess so. Hilarious. Wow, already level 30. Good pace on this level routing. Actually, yeah, I gotta grab Moonshadow. I forgot. Oh, come on. HP, can we do that anymore? No. Alright. Okay. Yep, that's good. Oh, I forgot. You can just exit. Okay, well, I'll take that too. I forgot. You can just exit the other way. we do this, right? Oh, wait, I might have miscounted in the RPs. Yeah. Darn. We'll see. I think I might have miscounted. Because we're not getting any more from here. From here, we gotta go to Zondel. Man, we're gonna run out. Wait, hold on, no. Maybe we have just enough, but I might need to get another one. So we have two left from here, right? We fight Zondel, we RP. That leaves us with two. Let me think about that a little more later. Oops. Okay. Angry mode. Oh my goodness. What am I doing? I mean, it's a good damage fight, to be honest. Yeah, that was good. Alright. Yeah, we're gonna run out of RPs, I think. Just wanna make sure. We might need to do... man. Because we have one left. So yeah, we gotta do... that's just so bad. Because I forgot to account for the one we do after... after God's Hall. So yeah, we're gonna have to get the RP from... what's it called? Albedo Tower. Kinda sucks. Or we can just quit to main menu. No, we can't, because we tap another confluence on the way there. So yeah, we have to get another RP. In that case, I probably, oops. Come on. Yeah, I'll probably just get the RP that's in resting path. I should actually use Moonlight right now, because it gives a little more health. Okay. All Just killing these so that they don't get in the way. Almost messed that up. Alright, that's the Albedo Tower tree. No glitches, no cheats. You guys didn't see anything. We take those, though. Oh, come on. The cycles are so good. Except for that. Darn. Alright, there we go. Oh, nice. Okay. That actually wasn't bad. Alright. Excellent. Come on. Oops. Okay. Yep, that was bound to happen. We're out of here soon, though. Okay, close, close, close. Oh, how did I live? Wow, barely lived. Crazy. Time for the deathless Albedo. I believe. Come on. I'm surprised I'm even remembering the path. Aw, oh, come on. Geocarpus, so clutch. We just go this way. Nice. Let me spend some talent points. We're not 35 yet? Wow. All right. Oh, Rondo. You never know. Come on. Uh-oh. Okay, got them together. Let's go. Alright, I gotta kill the big guy quickly. Nice. But we're not out of the woods yet. Oh, come on, I thought I killed it. Oops. Okay. Oh, I turned around just in the nick of time. That was clutch. Honestly, that was a really good Albedo tower. Oh my goodness. Alright. Go mode. Wait, no way. This time is crazy. This is way better than I thought it would be. This time is absurd. I think we've done everything we need to. What level are we? 34? Yeah. This is the most we can do. I need to find a good route for getting to level 35. Because we're that close. Oh, come on. Okay, we leveled up. Let's get the HP. Defense, HP recovery. That's all we can really do. I guess we can get this too now. For damage. Yeah, that's about it. Oh no. We're good. Calm down. Let me make sure. Yep, okay. Just wanted to make extra sure. Oof. Oh, I still took damage? What? What was that? Okay, well, it's fine. At least I didn't burn any, like, important potions there. We do have to re-menu. Oh my goodness. Oh my, it happened again? Really? Is this in time? Nice. Go! Man, we were close to sub hour, but it's fine. This can definitely be, whoa. This speed, this category can be done fast. If the first one's already this close to an hour, then we're in good shape. All right, GG's. Let's do this just in case in-game time includes credits. Oh, well, yeah, it does include the credits, I think. Okay, nice, yeah. Really good. I think the route is good. We actually still had 750 dues to spare, so... That would actually indicate that if I hadn't gotten... Or maybe that, if anything, that implies that I can omit the Field of Hydra due, but actually that one's pretty efficient. So if I omit some other dues, then we'll have enough to enhance everything we need. But it was actually pretty tight, so I'm glad that I got the dues that I got. Overall, not bad though. I'll go ahead and submit this. Of course, the 80% experience definitely paid off here. If we just remember everything, then we'll get this time down, no problem. And wow, does Renee feel so much more efficient with the loadout we have. Like, night and day. Yeah, I'll just figure out a way to get to 35 before the boss gauntlet's done. The final bosses. Excellent. Feels good.